we had a war, we don't need the military, because we'd have a wall. So I'm going to be signing a national emergency, and it's a great thing to do, because we have an invasion of drugs, invasion of gangs, invasion of people, and it's unacceptable. When you look and when you listen to politicians, in particular certain Democrats, they say it all comes through the port of entry. It's wrong. It's wrong. It's just a lie. It's all a lie. They say walls don't work. Walls work 100%.